harbingers, his message is you've got a message. By bus or boat, by path or trail, just to tell you you've got mail. Through sand or shale, through wind or hail, he will not fail, he will prevail. He'll sail into a gale to warn you of impending warning. Evening or morning makes no difference to him. About a tip you'll get on something that hasn't happened yet. When you get the knowledge that will help you choose a path to set, remember that he told you once that somebody would tell you whatever they told you, and you'll know it was him. is a place where the land meets the water. Many have gone there and never known why. They feel such a longing for things they can't have. They cling to the rocks and hold tears in their eyes. There's a feeling that someone is watching, wishing for something they cannot express. Then there's an echo, and out on the rocks they see a young girl with the wind in her dress. When the tide changes, her ship will appear. It takes form from a formless ethereal spirit. Watch her last moments as she tries to steer it right into the rocks, and it's then that they hear it. She sings from the water, she sings to the land, sings for her father, she never met the man. Sings for her mother who took her to sea. She sings for the crew, they were her family. She wants you to tell her just how it can be to live on the land and look out at the sea. He sits alone on a rock by the sea. By something incredibly old. He doesn't know why, but he comes here to sing. He's dreaming of nighttime, the rocks, and a shipwreck. The stars of his dreams are not heroes or kings, but a girl and her mother and a longing for land. By the moon, snow-covered mountains so wide they are blinding, deep muddy rivers all lazy and winding. His song fills the air and it floats out to sea, out to the rocks where the shipwreck appears. There in the surf is the girl in the dress. She's looking at him with her hands on her chest. And as he is singing, she lifts up her head, and on her white cheeks now her glistening tears. But there is no sorrow for thee she has shed. The wind whispers thank you and she disappears. He sings to the water his song of the world. He sings to the shipwreck, he sings to the girl. He's singing bluesy and that's what she needs. He sings at the shipwreck, it slowly recedes. And as he is singing, he looks to the sky. He takes a step forward and slips on the cliffside, and it's there that he dies. Now if you go there, you'll hear his last cries. He sings from the water, he sings of the world. He sings of the cliffside, he sings with the girl. He's singing with Lucy in fine harmony. They sing on the rocks that jut out in the sea. They sing with the rhythm that matches the waves. They crash on the rocks and wash over their graves.
Thank you.
Calrissian. He used to be your friend. Sure, you had your differences, but nothing time can't mend. He won the Falcon fair and square.
it all, I'm just half a mind away. Just half a mile away. Thank you. face, with a taste in the case of the melting face. Otherwise, to the town with the sound clown colors all around. Over there, the glass of the mass like cast on the mountain pass.
On the rise,
to the sketch and squirrel and the lipstick world in your eyes.
Pressed and extruded to the other side. Hello, death. Take a breath, lest your health abate and your mind regress. Never boast, just roast your ghost and toast the host who toast the most. Goodbye.